I don't think you'll like that.
Toxic waste?
that's really sour.
Oh, that's like too that sour, buddy. So let's look some other candies.
I like it.
Axon, if you're a very good boy this morning, where are we going?
To the mountain.
The mountain?
Yeah.
What do you do at the mountain?
Paint my brush.
Paint my brush?
Yeah.
Why does your hair look like that?
No. No, pet me.
I'm not petting you, I'm straightening your hair out. Looks like you got like a bad bowl cut.
No.
Okay. Alright, you guys all ready?
I'm tired. We're gonna go paint. We need paintbrushes.
Are you excited to go painting?
Yeah.
Cool. Okay, drop it then.
The birdies can eat that core.
Yeah, the birdies will eat the core.
Yeah.
Okay, then what do you want to do at the mountain? You want to paint with Daddy's brush? I wonder what we're going to paint.
Ooh, that's exciting.
Ooh, it might be a surprise.
Are you going to paint your face?
No.
Are you going to paint Daddy's face?
Yeah.
What? Ooh. I don't want paint on my face.
We just had to make a quick pit stop because Axton has to go poo-poo. So we are at McDonald's. Whether or not he actually has to go to the bathroom, I don't know. I personally think he just likes stopping at different stores to see what the bathrooms are like, because he really likes going on the urinal and we don't have one at home. So every time we're out in public, he's constantly going pee because he wants to go on the urinal. But we'd rather that than him pee in his pants. Do you see it?
You see the mountain? That is so cool.
Yeah.
Wow.
Cool.
We can walk up.
We can.
Yeah, if you want to, or if mommy feels okay to do so.
Are you gonna walk up? Cool, buddy.
What's that, buddy?
That big path.
You want to go up the mountain?
That big path.
The big path?
That's a ski hill.
I think you're underestimating how big that path is, buddy.
Big path?
That's a ski hill.
It's a very big path. All right, let's do it. You want to go to the mountain?
Yeah.
All right, come on. So, one thing that's changed is obviously you gotta wear a mask as soon as you get into the village. So you didn't have to do that before. And also they put these lines on the ground of like direction to walk and everything. So that's a little different, but still really pretty. Oh, buddy, look it.
It's a
Happy
store.
Happy Valley Candy Co. Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, what?
Oh, you have to go potty.
Oh, come here, buddy.
Here,
okay, hold on a second. This way. So, Axton had to go pee.
This way.
So we ran into the nearest place and they said, sorry, you can't use the bathrooms. It's only for paying customers. I'm like, my son just has to go potty. She's like, you have to buy something. Perfect. I'll buy a beer when I get back. So I guess Daddy's gonna chug a beer before we go to the mountain.
We are done for down there.
Yep, you did a good job. Oh, sorry. I gotta pull your underwear up. You see your bum crack like Daddy. As soon as the light turns off, then we can go in. You gonna watch the light and make sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Walking, the light go off.
Yeah, you gotta wait for the light to go off.
It go off.
Oh, it's still on.
I'm
Yummy, yummy.
I can lick it. This is my, that is my favorite.
Is it?
Yeah.
Here, come on.
There's so many different candies here, buddy.
Yummy.
Oh, you've never had one like that.
You want to go paint, buddy? Let's do it. Oh, mommy's taking her mask off. Security! Security! Oh, wow. All right, I can't wait to go painting. How about you?
I hope
it's
not a
try.
Yeah. So. Hawk! So, we wanted to go painting today, but it looks like there's going to be a
2-hour wait.
2-hour wait to go painting. So, maybe not today because we got lots of other stuff we got to do too.
But at least you got a lollipop.
Yeah, right?
Well, put this lollipop to the mountain.
You put the lollipop to the mountain?
Yeah.
You know what? We will go to the mountain. Probably when your baby sister's here, solely because mommy probably cannot climb the mountain right now.
I'm climbing the mountain.
Yeah, maybe another day.
You don't want to climb.
When you're really pregnant and you really have to pee, the Braxton Hicks are next level.
Thank you for watching Vandenlife. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a comment in the section below and don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you soon.
Love you.